Good question. I'm not sure, honestly. Minutes, Claudia. This is the pregame warm-up for Hillcrest varsity boys versus the Homeboys, Nigerian club basketball team. This is the semifinal match between Hillcrest varsity boys and Homeboys. It's now March 16th, it's about almost 11:30 in the morning. That was a freebie, guys.
Come on, guys, rebound.
Yes. Jesse. Shoot. Work the ball. Close to the end of the third quarter, score is Hillcrest 56, Homeboys 46.
A lead.
Work the ball.
Oh! 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 Oh!
In and out, in and out.
Work the ball, you got a lead.
Where's the emphasis?
I don't know if it's.
Got it? Force it. Justin, work it. Work it, work it, work it. Hey buddy, got a 4-point play coming here. 4-point play. Score is 75-66 with about a minute to go. Yeah, oh, he's on it. Call a foul.
Yeah, but it's one and one.
Hold the ball. Game's over. Hillcrest beats the Homeboys by the final score of 77-69. You see it, folks. That's the score. Hillcrest beats Homeboys 77-69.
Thank you. Throw it down. Jeffrey.
Thank you. Kataku! Kataku!